Russell, come here. It's Jimmy Cricket, and I believe you're running in the New York Marathon. Well, all the best, and I hope you raise lots of money for Dr. Bernardo's, because, you know, I've just run a mile in 2 minutes. I found a shortcut. Wah, wah, wah.
Go.
Good luck.
Chase me.
All the best, Russell. I hope you get there in record time. Rick Onyx.
Do you know what I think you ought to do with this marathon? Personally, I think it's crap, to be honest with you. You should make them, you know, if they didn't dress up as chickens or things like that, I think they ought to make it more interesting. Have it on telly, and who's ever last, right, every half an hour in the race, shoot them. You won't get them dressed up as chickens then, will you? Daft things, you know. Just shoot whoever's last every half an hour. Good luck, Russell.
Hi, Russell, it's Craig Phillips here. Wish you all the very best for the New York Marathon. Hope you've trained hard for it and raised loads of money for Bernardo's. Best of luck.
Hello, Russell.
Hang on. I've pressed the wrong button. Okay, go on.
Hello, Russell. Now, I believe you're running the New York Marathon in aid of Dr. Bernardo. Well, I think you should beat him, because he's about 88 now, Dr. Bernardo. But good luck, and we'll send you a few quid, and let's hope you reach the target that you've set. Cheers, kid.
Hiya, Russell. And Rick has said, if you're not feeling up for it or you want a running partner, just give him a call, because he's up for doing the London Marathon, New York Marathon himself.
The New York one, absolutely. All right, Russ, good luck.
Thanks, lad.
Best of luck with it.
Hello, Russell. By Jove, I know you're going for the marathon. Well, keep going, son, and the training's very important. Become a rent man in Kirby. Very, very good training.